This is something that an Israeli army radio investigation in 2013 found, that these organizations, specifically the Temple Institute, which has the stated objective of replacing Al-Aqsa, replacing the compound with the third temple in this idea of this organization, not only is it being funded by the Israeli Ministry of Culture and the Israeli Ministry of Education for 20 plus years, the Israeli government even offers membership of the Temple Institute as an alternative to conscription in the Israeli military for women. And just how unambiguous this organization is about its intention, I can't overstate. It makes very clear in all of its literature that the plan is to demolish the compound of Al-Aqsa and replace those two masjids with a temple. Now, this has support from key figures within the Israeli political class and also key levers of the Israeli state.